But I'm not making no more. I told her that don't even cook anything else.
You
know.
Thank you.
what we wasn't expecting. Mm-hmm. Not with all them. I'm telling you. Not with all those people down there. I didn't expect that. With all those people down there.
And big boy
in the paint, I'm telling you. I'm like, you treated big boy like he was a little boy.
And was.
Yeah, you did. You did say that. You did go get that. He wasn't listening. You did. You said, go get that out right. You still over there nursing that up. He need to go get some ice. He need to go get him some ice or something.
It was running
clock.
Yeah.
I was like, what?
Yep, that was good. Thank you. Thank you. Let's go, G. Keyshawn. What happened?
Maybe he wiped his hands.
Jeremy's got the sweatiest hands in the world. I tell him put like deodorant on his hands. I bought that like cream deodorant.
Mm-hmm.
They're gonna travel because you can tell they're not too comfortable with the ball.
Like he was putting some holy oil on the child's forehead. I'm like, damn.
No.
His eyes still. gonna do? You're not a ticket. What you gonna do with it? Everybody taking an eye, huh? Oh, your other kid?
Yeah.
whole team over. Who's next? You gotta do like we used to do. Y'all gonna jump in the pool.
Y'all do it.
When he walked out there, I didn't see him sit down though. Out of bounds. Uh-huh.
I call her Rich Auntie.
Rich Auntie, okay.
Right,
yeah. Well, we need her. We need her at East Lake. So yeah, so listen. I'm gonna have to put my hat on. I'm gonna turn you to the back. You gonna bring your friend. And then we're gonna be there. Yeah.